South Africa dominated with both bat and ball to outclass defending champion Sri Lanka by 8 wickets in the final Group 1 match of the T20 World Cup at the Firozshah Kotha Stadium in New Delhi on Monday. Having bowled out the Sri Lankans for just 120 runs, the South Africans overhauled the target in 17.4 overs, with the veteran Hashim Amla leading the way with a half century. Amla remained unbeaten on 56 runs off just 52 balls with 5 boundaries and a 6. The result of the match had no bearing on the overall picture of the tournament, as both the teams had already crashed out of the race for the semi-finals. INS Report.